group who is fighting communists in America and will be arrested for being communist. The HRC is now investigating the film industry in Hollywood because one of the celebrities are communists. Now let's send it out to our field reporter on the scene, Alex Torres. What can you tell us about the situation?
Director, we're here live in industrial Hollywood. We want the mayor to hook up. Now tell us, why do you think that celebrities are in Hollywood are communists?
Well, we were investigating these commies that live in our great nation, but we decided to start targeting them during the Hollywood, you know, type of thing. We have reason to believe that celebrities and directors that they're trying to make Americans, our real Americans, communists by making communist propaganda movies.
Do you think it's a good idea to communist them and arrest them?
Well, it's important to keep our great nation safe from those red communists.
But there you have. Back to you, Delma.
Thank you, Delma. I'm here today with the Cuban Missile Funny Bay with Fidel Castro here. So Fidel, how do you feel to have power in Cuba?
Well, I felt the good power makes us less lonely. Thanks to communist Russia, help us out, make our own move, make our facilities more stronger, make our soldiers tougher, suitable, that could destroy anything in its path.
How do you feel about the Americans?
I felt about the Americans are disgusting. They don't even like our culture. They don't like our cigars. The only thing they only like is about white people, about tobacco. Heck, I don't even like the government culture. I like communism. Communism is more perfect than capitalism.
Is that so? By the way, what are you planning to do with the missiles?
As you can see, I'm going to make a nuclear bomb so we can just shoot and destroy it. So we and Russia will destroy it and make this land perfect. So make 100% communism.
Well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. We're Fidel Castro taking over. Back to you, Dilma.
Kennedy warned us about Cuba that he wouldn't hesitate to use military power. Could this be the start of a nuclear war? Thank you, Dilmer. We have a special guest today, Jim Craig.
Thank you. How does it feel to be in this last one?
How I felt about the match was really interesting because I defeated USSR. Just made me felt like US would defeat the communist people. And then always capitalists will be more stronger and powerful.
Thank you, Jim.
You're welcome.
Here's a clip of what went down.
11 seconds. You've got 10 seconds. The countdown going on right now. 4, 5 seconds left in the game. You believe in miracles?
Frozen Court from the year 1925.
Would you look at that? Take a look at this. Interesting. Put it in the back. I discovered gum in Lord Cavity. In a few
weeks. Please don't go to the Ken Pop.
Gum?
I hate when people get that shit confused. They're like, that's cute.
Lemon log.
Baruski log lasting gum.
Take a look at this, sir. Put it over there.